me in chat. The only way why I even talk is because...
I've seen you in chat, actually.
Exactly, yeah. I haven't turned off because it's just a waste of my life. I'm not into drama, but like, are you serious? You're gonna start swinging at me? I'm in full metal with a giant bird and guns out already, and I'm at a drop. You're gonna start punching me with no gear. He had nothing but the skins he gets from starting. That's all he had on his body. Literally.
Nice. Like, yeah, it was pretty pathetic when we were attacking them last night after killing their dinos. They're literally trying to kill us with like bows and arrows and like, you know, fists and like wooden spears. It's like, come on, guys. You guys have lost.
Yeah, they don't know when to surrender.
Really don't. Like when they were pouring into our base yesterday with just their fists trying to kill our dinos.
Yeah, what are they doing? It's so stupid. It's literally like having zombies attacking you. They don't think, they just attack, right?
Zombie infection.
Exactly. Yo, we need to tell them, go make a tribe called the Zombies so everybody knows why you're all retarded, just running right at them, all hostile and shit, trying to eat their bread.
Oh, man. I mean, like... Like I said, man, like, I never wanted to start shit with them.
Yeah, we don't start shit. They started this shit. Yeah, this is the repercussions. They had one window. They had one window where they could have killed us. When they first came to visit me with that spinal, they don't know I was home alone. I didn't make it evident, but I was sitting home alone. Yeah. It was nighttime, and I was literally flying out with a pteranodon, and I walked right into the mouth of a T-Rex at the north coast towards the beach, not yet the river. And I'm like, what in the fuck is this? Are we getting attacked? So I ran back into base. I got back on our only T-Rex back then. And they came up to me with a spinal and a T-Rex, Steve and Mitzelflake, and they just discussed an alliance with me and how they're not going to have it if anybody's like blocking caves, and they wanted us to partner up to break all of the caves open so the end game is open to the whole server and shit like that. And I was like, yo, these guys are very reasonable people.
Yeah, Mitz always had like really good ideals, you know? It's just
yeah,
other
it's
fucking
Mitz.
Guys who were cancer.
Exactly. Like, Steve is one of the cancers. Like, Mitzelflick, I actually think I would probably trust him to join us one day. Because from what I could tell, either he's a complete snake who sounds like a complete cool guy, or he's a completely flawless human being that I would love to have on my team. And I'm
There's
pretty sure it's the latter.
There's a blue drop on the island. It literally just hit the ground.
I'm out here already.
What's up, Hugo? Come play with us, bro. You're not busy.
There's a lot of fucking baddies around it. I don't really
I'll just go murder him. I'm on the Spino.
Okay, yeah, that works. Yeah, I don't want to risk the eagle in like a bunch of shit.
Go ahead, I'm gonna take him out. I'm right here already.
Alright, thanks. Yeah, don't even respond to fucking fag Steve anymore. He's just wasting his breath.
Dude. I'm not gonna respond.
There you go. Go ahead and get your shit. I don't think there's any more near it. I don't know where you're at. I can't see you.
Yeah, that Pteranodon, that guy from the Bootylicious is really cool. He just wanted to talk, and they're trying to grow, and he was just asking me about, you know, all kinds of stuff, and he seems like a really cool guy.
Bootylicious?
Yeah, I told him that if he ever runs in, if he's getting raided or heard, runs into trouble, let us know, and also if you ever see any fucking jihad bases, let us know, so...
I'm curious if that
just
means...
Just another friend.
I'm curious if you guys are still willing to put my old tribe under protection despite them wanting to take you guys out.
Well, I mean, if people are raiding them for no reason, yes. If they go raid someone...
Well, no, they're the kind of people who like to go into bases when people are offline, kill them, and take their shit.
Yeah,
well,
yeah, I mean, we're not gonna offer them protection. We might even end up taking them out, but... No, I'm serious.
It's the captain, honestly. He's
if they
like
really,
the only
if they
problem.
Get attacked by, you know, people for no reason, we'll definitely come help, but... Otherwise, you know, we probably won't get involved.
Okay, Max, we're actually not accepting any more applications right now because we're at war with apparently two tribes. So the trice factor with strangers has horribly declined in the past 2 days.
Do you guys care if I take out this old Northborn base up here?
But we will reopen tribe invites eventually. I think we're gonna make like a side tribe to have all the trials start in the side tribe, and we're just gonna have one of our founders or something be the leader of it, so it's still under proper management and give them protection, but we're not gonna have invites directly into our tribe for a while until all this war situation's figured out.
Mr. Melon's leveled up again.
Alright, put it in damage. Give him like the next... What level is he at right now? Like 30-ish something? It's not like 40-ish
something
there?
He is level 40.
Okay, so... Hold on. I can't do math while you're telling me all these numbers. It's gonna be 19 plus 38. So it's gonna be 49 and add 8, you're looking at 57. So he has 17 points left. I want you to put the next 5 to 7 points in damage and the rest into health.
Okay, so he's at 359.
Actually, I want you to do this. Rotate between 3 damage, 3 health. 3 damage,
okay.
3 health. But add
he's
the 3
currently
damage first.
Like one-shotting wooden bases now.
Of course, but I want you to maintain damage for leveling faster. Yo, how close to... Wait, no, I should have brought the GPS on this mission. I'm at the green obelisk. I think I gotta turn right towards the red obelisk to find the jihadist base, right?
Oh, you want to find their base?
I want to see the wreckage.
It's in the very southeast corner of the map, on an island.
Southeast corner on an island. Southeast, right now.
Literally as far southeast as you can go on the map.
I went completely south, so southeast. I should be close to there. It's green to the, right next to the green obelisk, right? Or like close to it? How close to the green obelisk is it?
I think it's east southeast of the green obelisk.
East southeast. I have a compass. What am I doing with my life? East southeast.
Alright. Yeah, if you could just head to the south shore, then head due east, you'll see it.
Alright. They probably still just have their metal gate, right?
Yeah, metal gate and a little remnant of their metal base left.
Alright. Very nice work, Nidabug. Like, I
wish you were there to record it.
Yeah, absolutely. I had a personal problem with them and I definitely wanted to be there, but... I'm still satisfied they're dead. I wanted to see it happen, but they're dead. I'll go see the leftovers. I'll still be just as satisfied or nearly.
We tamed some good shit last night too. We tamed a level 28 Argentavis.
28?
Yeah, dude. It was nuts.
I just killed a level 19 one. I feel bad about that.
No, we need 20 plus and preferably 30. If you find a 30, bro, I will be completely impressed. Told me you found many. I'm looking forward to hearing.
Yeah, I found a shit ton of 30 Spinosaurs. They usually ate me at the old base.
That's good news. I want to see some. I want to tame some. Look out of the way.
The Broodmother by default, I think, starts at level 15.
What is the default for what?
I think the Broodmother starts at level 15. All the YouTube videos I've seen of people fighting her have her at 15.
Alright.
I'm gonna go fuck up a Megalodon with melons.
Dude, that thing is a Megalodon killing machine.
Yeah, it is.
Only problem is the turn radius is really annoying.
It is. The turn radius is kind of fat, but it hits all around its body, so who the hell cares?
Yeah. As long as it's like somewhere in your like 180 degrees forward, you'll hit it.
Yeah, dude, it hits like hell. I think even right beside it at the legs, it still does damage. Because I remember when we were in the war, I was killing stuff beside me, man. Is it one obvious island beside the green obelisk? You said it was east, south.
So, I have so much goddamn raw and prime meat, it's not funny.
That's normal.
It's good. We need the raw meat. We need all the raw meat. We use that shit like crazy with all our fucking rexes and stuff.
Fuck, you let me ride this whenever I want. I'll get you as much as you need.
Absolutely, nice. Dude. You can always take out one of the biggest boys.
You're around and spreading it out through all the dinos, you know?
Oh, I don't mind doing that.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Feed the kids.
Just make sure they all have food. I can do that.
Yeah.
Put on each one of them at least like 4 or 5 tacks each. Hey, there's I don't know who the hell this is, but I'm seeing a pen with some medium-looking dinos. I can't see out too far.
I think that's
their neighbors.
Who is that?
They got stegos, right? They got stegos and trikes. I think a crocodile.
Once you say the name, it'll be really familiar.
Yeah. Let me fly in, I'll see.
Somehow she got up to 1,000 about torpor, so...
Oh, it's because you keep attacking when you have zero stamina. Don't attack when you have no stamina, you'll drown her and get killed.
I'm not in the water right now.
It's Northborn. Yeah, Northborn, I've seen them around. I haven't really had a problem with them, have you?
From what I can tell, they're very counter-raid happy, but otherwise they keep to their own. Like, I've not seen them instigate any shit, but they're good. Who knows who's telling the truth on this server.
Northborn got raided all the time. They used to live on the island, Death Island, and WT would come out there every night and wreck their base, and they would rebuild it, and then WT would come out there and wreck their base.
Well, I just fully removed that base.
There are a lot of people on this island. Did they have a lot of neighbors on this island? Is this the right island? I'm thinking about the wrong island, bro.
Just keep going east, man. You're not far enough east yet.
So why is it called Death Island? Just because it spawns a bunch of mountain monsters?
It spawns nothing but predators.
So it's a good spot to level and get meat.
Yeah, prime meat.
And Tim. We really need a bunch of 30s. It's so essential.
Took out some high level dinos, man. We took out like some 62s. Like,
whoa.
We took out a lot of high level dinos in that war,
them?
Man. We only had to pluck one guy off of a mount, because before we even went in there, we plucked off people and dropped them into the ocean.
Oh yeah, you were saying, yeah, that's awesome. Dude.
Yeah,
that's brilliant.
So yeah, we only had to pluck one guy off a mount. So it was, that's why it was such a massacre.
Okay, New Era have 2 T-Rexes and a Bronto that I see right
New
now.
New Era have been shooting people on site near their base.
Are they mounted? Do they have saddles?
Yes, they have saddles. No Bronto saddles.
Yeah, they've been shooting people on site near their base. They killed me a couple times.
They used to be, they've got this guy named Renard Bois, and they used to attack us on site back in the day, so we'll keep our eyes on them for sure.
No, I mean, they outright attack anybody who goes anywhere near their base.
Well, I'm
like,
floating right
them
next to the mouth of their T-Rex, and nobody's touching me.
I flew over their base on a Pterodon, and they tranked my Pterodon out of the air and killed me with fall damage, and then killed my Pterodon.
Ouchie. You're an Oracle?
Yeah. It's a level 13 called Albino.
Dude.
I can't tell the color of the drop on Death Island.
They're clearly taming baby Rexes. These did not start at a high level for sure.
I want to say it's a white or a gold. I'm going to go check.
Whites don't spawn out there, it's either blue or higher.
Okay, they have a 3 Bronto.
This one's gonna be gold.
Alright, I'll go grab it.
Okay, their Rex is, what the fuck is the Rex number?
Where they got those saddles for those
mounts? I think
mounts.
It's 14. Oh, that's a good question. They probably have somebody high enough level, or somebody traded with them from the Woodsmen or Jihadists.
Yeah, this is a solid gold drop. I'm standing by it on the Spino.
I'm on the way.
Where the hell is the number for this game? There it is, 14. Alright. Yeah, they got a 14 and like an 11 T-Rex and a 3 Bronto.